Hi guys, welcome to another Ella's Toy videos. Today I'm going to be using some of this putty. There are seven or eight colors. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's eight colors, and these are a type of slime. It's like glitter putty because it has a little glitter, and it's really see-through and kind of shiny, and it's really mushy and squishy. And I'm going to be using these toys that are on the stand I have. This stand. All the toys. Some of them are in the back, like her. She's probably one you can't really see. Yes, I do have two Annas. I have two Anna dolls. And I'm going to be using them for some models with this new putty I got. It's a type of putty. Let me check the box to see what the name is. It's called Play-Doh putty. I don't know why, but it's called Play-Doh putty. It's kind of like Play-Doh, but it's putty. So this is Play-Doh putty. And just to let you know, this is actually real. I pinky promise you this is real. I really do. This is a real show that I'm making. Okay, so this is Play-Doh putty. Play-Doh putty. Play-Doh putty. And it's super duper easy to break. See, look. Got this big piece, stretch it out. You can see the regular color of my skin. So the first one I'm gonna take is Flounder. Now this is a bath toy. See the little hole right up there. He's a bath toy. I'm going to be using this pink, this brown, and this blue, for him. So, yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna be using that.